So here we go. We're going to start this from the very beginning. And what we're going to do is we're going to start with a step with the left foot. This is banjo, 32 count intermediate dance. Two restarts, fourth and eighth wall. They call this a four wall dance. It's technically dance, front wall, back wall. On the back wall is the fourth wall. That's where you're going to have the restart, and that you eliminate the last four counts when you make the half turn. We'll go over that when we get there. What you're going to do first is you step forward on the left. You step forward on the left for one. You do a kickball change with the right foot for two and three. You kick again with the right foot for four. You take that kick and you go back into a coaster step for five and six. You're going to do a sailor step, quarter turn to the left for seven and eight. Then what we're going to do is we're going to do heel and heel. You're going to heel switch. You're going to go one and two and. You're going to step heel and heel and. Three and four and. Take that right foot, shuffle forward for seven, six and seven, five and six. And then you're going to scuffle for seven, cross for and point to the right for eight. Let me do that set of eight again. It's one and two and three and four and five and six, seven and eight. Then what we're going to do is we're going to do two samba steps. Samba steps, one, two, and three, four, and. Stepping forward on the right, it's one, two, and three, four, and. You're going to do a jazz box with the cross, syncopate the last part of it. So you're going to go five, six, and seven, hit you with the right, eight. You're going to side shuffle to the right for one and two. You're going to cross over for three, unwind a half turn for four, get your weight on the left foot. And then we're going to do a syncopated vine weave to the right for five and six. And you're going to make a quarter turn to the right, big step with the right for seven. You're going to touch the side for eight. Technically, that's the end of the dance. You notice we're now facing the back wall. What happens on the fourth and the eighth wall, you're going to do the entire dance up to the last four counts. This will account for the four walls. We're then going to switch back and forth to the east-west walls. You got north-south, you got east-west, you got 9 o'clock, 6 o'clock, all that good stuff. So if we take this as being the fourth wall, stepping forward on the left foot, it's one, kickball two and three, kick four, coaster five and six, sailor turn, seven and eight, heel and heel and heel, touch, shuffle forward, scuff, cross, point. Samba step, one, two and three, four, jazz, five, six, and cross seven, hitch eight, side shuffle, one and two, step three, unwind four. This is where the restart happens. You step forward. Now the trick to this is when you get to that restart, normally when you do the cross unwind, your weight's going to be on the left foot, so you're ready to shuffle to the right. On the restart wall, when you cross unwind, the weight has to go onto the right, so you can step forward on the left and kick ball change. And that's the entire dance for banjo.